Sehr geehrter Herr Bundespräsident, ich weiß nicht, wie ich Ihnen für Ihre überaus freundlichen Worte und für Ihre unvergessliche Gastfreundschaft in diesem festlichen Rahmen danken soll. Es ist wunderbar, heute Abend in so großer Gesellschaft zu sein. Und es ist schön von Ihnen, dass Sie gekommen sind und mich nicht mit einem Dinner for One alleine lassen. Meine Frau und ich sind tief gerührt, wie herzlich ihr in Deutschland empfangen wird. Genau wie bei jedem unserer führenden Besuche in diesem ganz besonderen Land. Ich habe festgestellt, dass ich tatsächlich mehr als 40 Mal in Deutschland gewesen bin. Darin zeigt sich natürlich, wie wichtig mir unsere Beziehungen sind. Aber auch, so fürchte ich, wie lange es mich schon gibt. An jeden dieser Besuche habe ich Erinnerungen, an die ich sehr gerne zurückdenke. I think, Mr. President, of the particular kindness and friendship which you and Frau Budenbender showed to both my wife and myself on our last visits to Berlin in 2019 and 2020. I also think fondly of the time my wife and I sampled Bavarian sausages at a farmer's market in Munich and found ourselves drinking beer and waltzing around at the Hofbräuhaus. I think I can understand why St. Boniface, an English monk who is famous for having preached in Germany, is also a patron saint of brewers. I recall in particular how much I've learned from my visits over the years about organic or agroecological farming. And I credit German expertise with greatly improving my own farms and soil. Indeed, I think we all have something to learn from Germany's enduring respect for what Goethe called Erhabene Sprache der Natur, the sublime language of nature. Over all these years, and in so many ways, I have been struck by the warmth of the friendship between our nations and by the vitality of our partnership in countless areas. It was, Mr. President, a friendship which mattered greatly to my mother, the late Queen, who cared deeply about the bond between our two countries. I did want to thank you all once again for the profoundly touching messages of support and affection we received from so many people in Germany following the sadness of her death last year. Ladies and gentlemen, your kindness meant more to my family and myself than I can possibly express. The relationship between Germany and the United Kingdom matters greatly to me too, Mr. President, and I am more convinced than ever of its enduring value to us all. It means so much to us that my wife and I could come to Germany for this very first overseas tour of my reign. I can only assure you that throughout the time that is granted to me as king, I will do all I can to strengthen the connections between us. In this, I know I will be supporting the extraordinary efforts of countless people